trouble. Feels lighter than before. Sure, why not?
Who dares?
Let's make this quick.
Oops, I screwed up already.
It's rearming. It's fully recovered.
They are working.
I expected more from the Exalted.
Very nice.
They are worth somewhat worse.
Mate. It's good to see you too, mate. Enjoy it, Charon, mate. Don't go thinking I'm just being kind to get you to lower your prices for me. That would be unconscionable. No use. power of the gods.
It's no use. Let me stop. Any damage deals a chance to be critical. 5% chance. No.
I accept this gift.
Artemis.
Wait,
what? Death approaches.
Thought you could just get away from me, did you?
Thanatos, I figured it was only a matter of time before Father sent you after me to do his dirty work.
Zacharias, is that really why you think I'm here? Let's see how many of these wretches you can kill before I send them to the lowest depths, where you belong yourself. Here come your father's forces. Telling me goodbye. I suppose you knew I'd catch up with you sooner or later. Is that it? No escaping death and all.
I left when it was necessary, then. I thought of you and hoped you'd understand. I have to do this.
That's more motivation than I've ever heard from you. Well, if you won't say it, I'll say it. Goodbye, Zagreus.
Typical.
Thank you. awesome.
Not dead yet. Cheers, mate.
It feels unseemly to make contact from that most unpleasant boatman's stash of ill-gotten wares. Nonetheless, this was an opportunity.
Athena's power. The magnificently ominous facade of the Great Elysian Stadium looms tall above the rabble-rousing prince, as if to goad him into such a competition which he cannot hope to win. Cheers for the vote of confidence, old man. Tell Hermes I said hi, will you? Gentlemen.
What hope of you, monster, versus the blessed bonds of brotherhood?
Best not belittle him, King. He is more powerful than he appears. We must remain alert this time.
Oh, I am perfectly alert right now, Asterius. And were I still alive, I would be positively salivating at the thought of running through this pustule with my spear, or whatever means I had available. Now let's go.
I'm probably going to die. Because I don't have the
Not ready to attack yet.
There's a flash long haul. I'm gonna die. I know I'm gonna die. It's inevitable. No, you don't. No, you don't. Yep.
Well done, Asterius.
Fudge on a bicycle.